when you lost your cell phone. These visions come. I see it swinging from a street light. We were underneath the moonlight, and the world was spinning round and round. Round and round.
With Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
The teams are ready and so are we. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway. Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet. Richards has scored and taken some of the air out of the building.
That's the type of start you want, and a coach has got to be extremely pleased.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Hope checked away by Mike Modano. Nashville's continuing on in their own end. Good job with the stick. Let's it go. They score! And they've tied the game up. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 26, tied up the goal.
Loose puck taken by Modano. Didn't miss by much. It's a point hammer shot. Oh, what a pad save. Just over 3 minutes off the clock. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Shoots it on. Slid to Hall. The Broad Street Bullies lug the puck through the neutral zone. Moves. Snaps one in there. Possession established on the pickup by Curry. He gains the zone. Nashville's in control of the puck through center. Yossi's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. And the puck taken over by Shea Weber. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Chip to Pavelski. With a shot. Loose puck taken by Kessler. Nashville's moving it up the wing. Terrific determination by Yandel. Shoots, and it's driven away. Ahead on that left wing to Richards. Gets in. What'll he do? In all alone! He scores! The Broad Street Bullies now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Broad Street Bullies goal, scored by number 8, Alexander Ovechkin, assisted
looks ahead to start something. The Broad Street Bullies have possession through the neutral zone.
To the slot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Tie up and help from the winger. Nashville's got a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Faceoff win here. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Put his pads together and got the whistle. A little past halfway here in the first. The Broad Street Bullies have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Nashville setting things up in their own end. Good standing poke check by Marion Gabrick. Slides it to the point to Gabrick. And possession established on the pickup by Grabner. That one blocked. Solid, clean win. And the loose puck captured by Alexander Ovechkin. Pointed to Letestu. Superb defensive play by Richards. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Score! Key! Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Nashville's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Carried out of his own end toward center.
11 minutes, 38 seconds.
And he's all alone. Great poke check. A stick comes up, and a penalty will be called. Keith's going to the box for 2 minutes for high sticking. The Broad Street Bullies power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Predators with a face-off win.
2 minutes.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Snapping a pass to Richards. Strong play, good reach. Very effective defensive play.
The physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's a perfect example of that.
Puck control by Letestu. Nashville shifting gears as they travel through center ice. A breakaway! The Broad Street Bullies get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Laid on to Richards. Shot! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! The Broad Street Bullies have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Nashville's got that one. Now what?
Scored on the power play by number 18.
Slot shot! Got in front of another one!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
59 seconds.
Nice poke check by Josi. That play went offside. A little under 4 minutes to go, first period. The Broad Street Bullies lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Shattenkirk. Directing that one to Ovechkin. A shot deflected off the blocker. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Ovechkin. Nicely into the zone. On to Curry. Paddled aside. The Broad Street Bullies lug that along through center ice. Fires. Gonged away. Shot on goal. They score! That's two unanswered goals. Nashville's collected another victory on the faceoff. Puck picked up here. Terrific interception. And that completes the first period. A great pulsating period of hockey has come to a close with much scoring. Buckets full of goals in that period, and the difference is two. First faceoff of period two. It's an onside play. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Nashville's got it again. Outstanding save off a chance. Carried from the defensive zone. Let's it go. Oh, and he missed the net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Gathered in by McDonough. Free puck off a defender there. The Broad Street Bullies have it in their own end. Gains the blue line.
He got in.
A good deke there. And a save there. Defensive zone win. Trying to go to Richards. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time.
What a ripper! Shoots. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Fires off a body. One-timer. Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Over 5 minutes played here in the second. The Broad Street Bullies have the advantage in this one, 4-2. Looking to haul. Gets across, looks over his options. Puck controlled by P.K. Subban. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Hall's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. The Predators get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
2 minutes for slashing.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Big chance. What a save by Rene.
Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Bergeron. Possession taken up by Mike Modano.
Shoot, not through.
To Mike Modano.
That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And play stopped because of an offside. Nashville's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? And picked up now.
Great glove save.
The Broad Street Bullies with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
Oh, he got that.
Carried from the defensive zone towards center. That one's to him from his goaltender. Keeps it going back behind the net. And it's turned aside. Pitching this one to Pavelski. Good work. Stepped on by.
Breakaway chance. Score! Joe Pavelski.
The Broad Street Bullies have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. Nashville's got another faceoff win.
Scored by number 8, Joe Pavelski. Assisted by
Blues now picked up.
And by number 9.
The Broad Street Bullies controlling play through the neutral zone. And he steps across the line.
Shoots. Oh, that was close.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You can.
Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal.
The Broad Street Bullies are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance.
Scored by number 16, Mitchell.
What a hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
The Broad Street Bullies carrying it in their own end. And he gains the zone.
He's in! They